Like, subscribe and get notified.
And we are over here at Agasai. The total number of students from our school is 127 students who have come here to see direct learning how the cultivation is done over here with the help of the machines. Instead of teaching them everything in the classroom, they are having a direct experience where they are going to remember this for sure. They are going to remember this for their lifetime because they are going to learn something where they have actually involved themselves in this learning process. So I'm so happy and glad to be with them and to study with them. It's so much fun when we come out of the classroom and do something like this.
Our Lady of the Rosary High School, Donna Paula. These are students of Standard 8 who have come to see mechanized paddy cultivation in Agasai. Now, it's very important that children are introduced to mechanized cultivation because that is the way forward. The old method of doing it manually was very time consuming, was laborious, and here we have machines. And what they're doing is they're actually riding on the machines.
And it is good to know that the students tomorrow who are over here are going to carry forward the same farming. You know, it's great to have you all here and hope you all had a good time. Yeah. Questions that were asked, like for example, what is the duration does one field take? It's a very good question, in fact. You know, how much, because actually, as Kenneth has mentioned to you, a field that is 4,000 would take 12 laborers to finish that field. It would take them the entire day. So with the machine, you're actually saving on your time, you're saving on your money as well. So these are very critical questions asked by youngsters so that they know exactly what is going into the modern way of farming. And this is the way forward, as Kenneth has said, because if at all we do not get into mechanization, we will have the farming community getting on a lower pace and a diminishing. So you have to have mechanization to carry forward the farming activities. So there were some questions and good questions asked by all of the students.
Story by Sagun Gowde for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.